Thunder power!
Alright, so yeah, we're gonna run some stream avatars. I'm just putting something in the background right now. I'm putting
on
some Green Lantern. Oh, and I'm about to watch some B-Fighter on the second screen. So it should be a good stream. Get your popcorn. I'm about to pour my beer. Lock in, as your man says. Lock in. Should be a good stream. But yeah, guess what, guys? I found three other spreadsheets. They're not Power Rangers related, but they are Metal Hero related. I'm gonna post it on YouTube on my community page. So basically, I got V Trooper spreadsheets from Mega Genesis. I'm gonna post that. That'll probably be my next stream, Avatar stream. I'll take a break from Power Rangers there. And then I also got Metabots. And there's another one I got that I am super excited for. I'm probably not even going to do a poll for it. I'm just going to straight up stream it. Probably Friday, my day off. Guyver 0 and Guyver 1 sprite sheets I found on DeviantArt. So that's going to be super, super interesting to do. And I can't wait. So let's get into the art. Let me see here. I'm not going to put any music in the background. Be like the world's music. Hold on. Rock and press a rock and get caved in. No longer press a rock. Let me turn one up here. Put on B Fighter. So you're gonna probably hear B Fighter in the background. Right now, I'm gonna upload on YouTube. Anyways, Japanese, just gotta read the subtitles anyways, I don't understand what's going on. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put that one under that one again. Underneath there, maybe next time. Anyways, hope you guys are having a good day. I'm gonna change you. I'm on your sprite sheet. I'm gonna change yours now. I just put you as that one because I was in the art for that time. But I'll change your mounts to. Let's do Rocky DeSantos for now. Which I'm gonna come back to that one later on. Alright, let's open up a sprite now. I'm so excited to do these sprite sheets now because I have figured out a way to do bigger canvases. Just by going outside my box, really. A little bit uncomfortable. Able to level up a bit. So next I want to learn to do gears. I was watching the video a little bit on gears. Still haven't grasped it yet, but if I watch some more videos online, I might just commission it, and then with the instructions you might be able to help me. But I think I can probably create gears myself as well. Where are we? We're doing your projects. GBA. So I have two GBA folders. Idle position will probably be so idle's three, and then stand is going to be one of them. She doesn't have the attack from Legacy Wars, but she has a different attack. I could probably do it with that one. I'll probably MacGyver some of these attacks too. Alright, cool beans, cool beans. I hope the mic sounds good too. I did a little bit of adjustment because apparently I was having issues with sounding too W. Got a good each time lock in. Nice, nice. What are you eating, man? I just had some fish and chips. I think it was haddock I had. Fighter, yo, this shit is crazy. It reminds me kind of like The Land Before Time mixed with anime compared to. I guess anime meets Land Before Time. This reminds me of so far. Let's get started on this spreadsheet. So what I will do is, I think I probably need, let me see based on its attacks. Let me see the attacks it's got. She's got a dinosaur attack, but we're not going to use that. Should be good. It's giving me 8x14 again, but I really just need 8x10, but... grid size, I'm probably gonna go with, based on the attacks, I think 100 is safe to go with. Let's do 100, because some of the attacks take up some skill. So go with 100. B Fighter movie too, right? Damn, 1995. I'm gonna have to watch a half series, or maybe I might watch a movie in between. But yeah, Legacy Wars work a little bit better here on Streamlabs OBS compared to OBS. Which is weird, but anyways, I'll adjust that for the next stream. So let's do Idle first. Coming in again, yo man. You've been liking the channel a lot. I appreciate you coming through and hanging out. I've been streaming more now that I got things kind of figured out with my laptop situation. I'm gonna do one Spark Stand. We'll do Stand afterwards. So, alright, let's do the walking animation now. Walking animation. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got 8. I think I got 8, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I got 8. I could do up to 8. 8 is good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Alright,
I think we are good. Originally Metal Heroes. Listen, my children, you're showing the perfect human partner out there. Find them and figure it out as one. Whatever that means. Set. Lock in, lock in. Oh, I need some chapstick lips to dry. 1 second. Be a pretty fast stream, like I said. I'm not gonna run Legacy Wars for that long, maybe like 15 minutes. Okay, so where were we? Yeah, we just finished idle walks, walk, sit, then we gotta do stand. Yeah, that's pretty good for jump. Oh my phone is bugging. Let's see what's going on here. Green Lantern, Green Lantern, nobody like, but now everyone loves Deadpool. They have Deadpool sprite sheets too, but I don't care for Deadpool, to be honest. Put my phone on vibrate, I don't want any noise to disturb my stream. Bad actually. an IPA. What was it called here? Off the top side. Not bad. Took it in my Power Ranger glass. Alright, back to the streaming avatar. So we got idle, walk, sit, stand, jump, and now we advance. We got more frames. Right, so we got 8 for the width and 10 for the height. And jump. Okay, now we could do custom avatars now. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 left to do. Let's see here. Let's do an attack first. This attack looks pretty easy. We got weapon attack. So we got 2 attacks we can do, and then we got 3 more we can do. So we'll do attack, 2 attacks, death, and we'll do all the attacks actually. I don't know about the combo. We'll see what happens. I don't fancy the combo, to be honest. I think I'm just gonna do 1, 2, 3 attacks and death, and that's it. So maybe this is the first attack. Started on this one here. I did copy. First time here, make sure you hit that follow button or subscribe if on YouTube side. This will be coming to YouTube after. I'll chop it up.
Exterminator? I've got a lock. Rockets away!
Look at that, we don't have to move that one at all. That one's actually really good. This one here, we gotta move these two though. This one's gotta be... I think it's gotta be high up. This one here will be up high. This is gonna be more similar to a move from Legacy Wars. A little bit higher. Yeah, buddy, that looks good. Then she comes down, and then bam, explosion, and then behind nothing. Okay, that's cool. That's cool.
Dragons are powered!
I should have had some alerts from Dino Thunder here. Yo, Blood Bunny Prince, what's going on? I appreciate you popping in. Cosmic Fighter, what's happening, bro? Give you a shout out. I seen you in VC, Chosen VC stream. I was there for a while, chilling. You know what I mean? Blood Bunny Prince. I checked out your page, Blood Bunny. You're pretty hardcore with, like your you appreciate the subscription there, Quan Nugent. Blood Bunny, who's a Blood Bunny Prince? Prince. Anyways, yeah, it was interesting with all the... She's into, like, dark stuff. Anyways, let's head back to the stream. So that's the first attack. Okay, I should probably save this. I haven't saved it yet. Okay, if we go... I mean, I'll do it afterwards. I'm still good. Okay, so let's go the next attack here. Frames, not bad. Edit copy. Four left. Yeah, we got lots of space. I was also looking at that Power Ranger auction, but yo, it has so many items there. I didn't realize it was so there's so many items they have. Like, literally everything is for sale. Cause I was gonna do another video just going through all the items. So I'll probably do that tomorrow night because I'm off on Friday, so I think tomorrow night will be the best time to do it. That's good, okay. Like an in-depth, well not super in-depth, but just like going through everything on the auction list. Hey, I know some people are like, oh yeah, a lot of stuff are going to go super expensive, but you never know, there might be some items that might sell for a dollar, you know, it's an auction, it's not listed for a certain price, it's whoever pays the least or the most, some people might not want certain items. I don't know, the only thing, I don't know if it's an online auction, like, or you have to be physically there. I might do Guyver next. My next stream avatar video is going to be Guyver. Probably do Guyver 0. He has the most sprites so far. Guyver 1, he's got some sprites, but some of the animations, I don't know, I'm going to have to try to figure out. I mean, it may not be as expressive as Guyver 0. Guyver 0 got some nice sprite actions. So we've seen this move in Legacy Wars. I might have to unlock her. I don't have her unlocked, you know. I'll have to unlock her in Legacy Wars. So we got two attack moves right now. Those look so dirty. Look at those attack moves, man. Those look crazy. You can't tell me those attack moves don't look crazy. I'm putting on B-Fighter episode 2. Like, when those execute, it's going to be crazy. You don't have money too broke? I hear you, man. Things are tight right now. I'm about to pay off a bunch of credit cards this next week, actually. So I've been actually holding off on spending, but I'm gonna treat myself this week. I'm off on Friday, so y'all get another stream on Friday probably. But it might be a late Friday night stream because I got some other stuff I gotta do that I plan to do. So okay, so how many more spaces we got? We got 3 more spaces left. So that's 2 attacks. I think we're gonna do what? How many more attacks? I think there's 1 more attack we're gonna do. And the death one is up here, but we'll do that one last. We could do the combo. We have enough space for the combo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No, I'm not going to do the combo. If I do it, let me see how I feel. I'll leave the combo for the very end. Okay, so let's do the air kick. I think that's the next one we got to do. Yeah, that air kick's the next one. I could even make this move an attack move, but that's okay. It's not that fancy looking. Let's do the air kick. Edit copy. So look at all these moves. She's basically in the air for this one here. She's pretty aerial, this character, so it's kind of expected that all these moves are going to be in the air. And I was thinking Tommy should have been more aerial in Power Rangers season 3, because I know he had like the Tiger Zord and the Dragon Zord, and I think Legacy Wars did a good job with kind of making him have like those aerial attacks, right? Because he was the Falcon, right? As you guys remember, he was the Falcon, which kind of means his moves should kind of be like a lot of jumping, attacking, kicking moves. You know what I'm saying? Start this one a little bit lower here, and then show like a transition of her getting higher. A little bit higher here. And then this last one here. This one should be coming down like this, I think. Let's move this one a little bit higher here. Maybe here is good. Kind of like a Johnny Cage kick. Okay, so we got two left. Puppy Fighter. Two more left, and I'm gonna do the death one right now, and then I'm gonna think about that combo attack. I don't know yet if I'm gonna use that combo attack. I'm kind of iffy about it. I might not. Dude, I don't have 10 frames I want to use for it. I might use 8 frames for it. Let's see how I feel about it. This is the death one now. And working good time, we're almost at quota, which is 1 hour, because it's 75 minutes, one move, but a little bit like it was. So, where is... what am I doing again? I'm looking for the death, yes, there it is, which is basically damages. Well, I'll do all four. So good, man. The screen, man. I'm getting pretty good, pretty fast. Putting these together. Oh, I mean, this is taking hours to do before. Or do the Lord Zed one again, which I will do the Lord Zed. It's called Lord Zed Fighting Edition. His movesets are way better than Lord Zed. I think it was Nintendo DS or something like that. Yeah, I think that was good.
It's more shock, more than can't raise it. Gogi was smooth, that's it. Jimon no Hugo, Matagonas Kankakurawa. Ah. Zia, input to Magnum, and show code on Skywakirinda. Okay. Itchy.
Input. Beam mode.
That's one thing a little bit different from the other one. That's all right. Alright, so we have. Okay, so yeah, I don't think I will do the combo one. But let me see which part I want to do for a minute.
Stinger Plasma! Stinger Bredo!
Okay, so I'm not gonna do those two stand ones are from the idol. I think I use it in stand. I'm not gonna use those ones. I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, that's it. After we finish that, we will complete this here. It's like support and all that stuff, but.
Oh. 研究を急ごう。俺はただハルカちゃんを助け出せればいい。そのために戦うんだ。
お兄ちゃん、助けて。
待って、助けなきゃいけないのはハルカちゃんだけじゃないわ。他の人たちや、それに動物たちだって。
よし、行動開始だ。
Everyone who's hanging the stream, yeah, the Falcon Zord. Yeah, so same, bro. The Falcon Zord, right? So like, he should have been more aerial. Like, I kind of feel like maybe like Power Rangers again with the Ninjetti stick can kind of represent those type of moves. You know, like he should have been jumping from trees to trees, like, or like just like you look up in the air and you see the sun and then he's just coming down at you. You know what I mean? Like, he should be fighting like that. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, that I guess. I actually really liked the actor too, Kira Ford. I think that was her name, Kira Ford, or that was a character name, but I used to have a crush on her when I was a kid. But she's not really into Power Rangers with her. She doesn't actually participate in the meet and greets like how KD and JP. She's kind of like, she doesn't really do Power Rangers anymore, and it sucks. I think she did in the beginning a little bit, and then after she kind of fell off. It would have been nice to get all three autographs. I didn't get Tommy's autograph when he was alive, but I got his picture. The fighter is interesting, man. It has like a weird tone to it. Like a Halloween-y vibe. I know it's not Halloween, but it has a Halloween vibe. We're almost done this shit.
What are you doing, you guys?
You are crushing it. Time to walk in. Not time yet, baby. Not time. We'll go at 10:30. 10:30. Okay? Come back in 40 minutes. He's like, yo, is it time yet to go for, like, you know, my WLK? Yeah, say it out loud, but he knows what it means.
Not time yet. Chill out.
Haruka-chan!
Look, I like the animation of like, the move strikes like that. Alright, so that looks like that is it for the... Okay, that is it. Let me save it, and then we can export and then test it out and see what it's like. I use every single frame, yo. Every single frame. There's nothing to canvas off. Okay, so edit, file, save as. I'll name probably Yellow Dino Thunder. That's a good name to name it. Yellow Dino Thunder. Yellow Dino Yeah, Yellow Dino Thunder. I think that's a pretty good name for it. Okay, and now we will export. We did 100 by 100, right? Yeah. Alright, so we exported it. Let's see. Disconnect Doom Avatars for a hot minute just so I can do this, upload. I can't wait to get my capture card and I can show exactly what I'm doing. I have a capture card, I need to get an HDMI splitter. Once I get the HDMI splitter, yo, the streams are just gonna get better. Cause I thought my my HDMI was damaged and then I got it fixed and then I know, I confirmed it's working now because I'm able to run the HDMI cable with the second. Yeah, this looks amazing. Woo, this looks amazing, man. I did a good job with this with the sprite sheet. Ooh, I can't wait to show you guys this shit. This looks amazing. It looks ridiculous. So copy. Okay, so yeah, let me just disconnect the two avatars for a hot second. Metal Hero. Channel Metal Hero for real, and I gotta learn to do gears and I gotta learn to do bosses, but no one really uses the bosses, but eventually we'll get there. Little Dino Thunder. Okay, hold that there, we save. Alright, let me look at the avatar gears and sheets. I gotta format it quickly. That makes sense. Okay, I was like, what the hell happened there? That makes no sense. Okay, so. Can we name these quickly? Crazy. Yep, crazy. Target user close. Do another attack. I want to name a combo, but there's no point naming a combo. Because they won't recognize it as that. Like, custom attacks kind of don't work like how you want to work, especially for an attack. Attack has to target a user. Try doing other things, other custom attacks or whatever, but okay, so let's connect. Let's see how it is. We're going to do a battle royale and see what's going on. Okay, let's switch out my avatar. Oh, there she is. There she is. Okay, so she looks so her running and everything looks legit. Okay, let's do a battle royale and see how that looks like.
Really?
Yeah, we're the Power Rangers.
Woo! Where's my autograph book? Ah!
Power Rangers, huh? Warning, incoming game.